Come here, baby girl.
She's keeping Mr. Darcy straight, isn't she?
Yeah.
He says, I don't know what that's supposed to be.
Look, she is. She is going right for him, too.
I told you she was a dominant dog. You wouldn't listen to me.
Darcy is used to the dogs being bigger until he got back here with Bailey, because all of his teen friends in New Orleans had bigger dogs.